endurance on the climb.
I felt really good. It was a little bit unexpected.
Very, very soft, but since everyone was racing it, it just didn't really matter.
Really happy. It felt like my fitness was good, especially towards the end.
Semi-final. I felt really good in that one. The hardest part of the course was the second hill for me. It was really struggling on that part.
I was really excited to make it into the sprint final because that was one of my big goals for this event, was to get a sprint podium, because I haven't done that before.
Sister that I can be a sprinter too.
Hard work pays off. I've trained 600 hours a year, worked on my technique, worked on my speed, and just, it's wonderful to finally have the validation that everything's working.